Ms. Rodarte-Quayle, I have your name.
Yes, thank you. Mr. Ermentrout, Lydia Rodarte-Quayle.
Mike.
Thanks, Justin. Have a seat. Mike, HR sent up your start paperwork. I-9, W-2, pretty standard. Could I have your driver's license and social security card?
Why?
My assistant needs to make a copy.
How does this hire work exactly? Walk me through it.
You'll receive a paycheck from Madrigal in the amount of $10,000 per week. I believe at that rate, your employment should be paid out in about 20 weeks. Mr. Fring has arranged to cover FICA, Social Security, the entirety of the tax burden. I assume that's all right with you. Good. So to that end, I have you down as a logistics consultant.
What is that?
It's a person who consults in logistics. Doesn't matter.
Well, I'm not long on logistics. Security consultant would be better. I used to be a cop.
That'll look better on your work history than your current employer, SMQ Parking.
So, you take my money, you run it through this joint, and it comes out clean. That it?
Yes.
Who knows this operation? You? Anyone else?
No.
You sure?
May I ask what precisely is your concern here?
I'm concerned about what happens if you put my real name in your books. Your Madrigal is a German company. One thing I know about Germans is they love a good audit.
I oversee 8 freight terminals across Texas and the Southwest. Operating costs range between $800,000 and $1 million per week. All due respect, Mike, but your money, it's a rounding error. If the IRS or anyone else looks, you're a contractor for a multinational corporation with 114,000 employees worldwide. You're like every other person in this building.
Like you?
You think I'm not on the books? I am. Under my own name.
This is the way you handled it before?
Handled what?
The money for Fring's other guys.
Other guys? This is the first time I've done this. For anyone. I don't know what you do, but Mr. Fring must think you're quite good at it.
Weeks.
The sooner you're off my books, the better. Justin? Can you make a copy of these, please? Thank you. What?
This is a very nice office.
Thank you.